The 31-year-old woman was attacked by at least two men and raped twice on the M20 during the early hours of this morning. She was driving from London on the coastbound carriageway when her silver Golf VW broke down. She pulled onto the hard shoulder and clambered up an embankment to find a phone.
We know that on the way to the telephone kiosk, two men in a car stopped and offered her help, which she declined. We then know that after calling for help and making her way back to the car, in this area, somewhere around here, very close to here, she was attacked and raped by two men.
Police in Surrey are now hunting three men who ran away from a Ford Cortina car in Chobham this morning after they were approached by officers. The attack again highlights the danger for lone women drivers on the motorways. 2 years ago, the murder of pregnant Marie Wilkes on the M50 after she broke down in Gloucestershire left many women terrified of travelling on their own. But the advice from the authorities is clear. The AA and the Department of Transport advise women not to wait in their cars. At the first sign of trouble, pull over onto the hard shoulder, put your hazard lights on, then get out through the passenger door and walk to the emergency phone. It will never be more than half a mile away.
Once you've made your call to the emergency services, return to your car, make sure all the doors are locked, but leave the passenger door slightly ajar. Sit as far away from the traffic as you can, keeping an eye on what's coming. If you see somebody that you're not sure of, all you have to do is get back into the car, lock the door and talk to them through a slightly open window.
We advise that the safest place to be is to be out of the car, because the vast majority of motorway fatalities are hard shoulder accidents where people are shunted from behind.
However, the majority of women we spoke to today said fear would make them ignore that advice. Their first reaction would be to lock themselves inside the car.
If I had my children, I'd think I'd stay in the car and wait for somebody to come along, just keep the doors locked.
It's better than, you know, standing next to your vehicle and waiting for somebody to come along who, you know, may do you some harm.
The AA say all women should reduce the risk of a breakdown by keeping their cars well maintained. They're starting their own free courses in October. Sharon Doughty, Thames News.
Over.